Beat the Pundit with the Scottish Sun.
For the best football news and opinion online, thescottishsun.co.uk/football.
Right, it is Beat the Pundit time. You have Simon Donnelly and Marvin Bartley here feeling like the pressure's off because Gordon DL got a big fat zero on last night's show.
Famous last words.
I know.
It was spectacular. And what a couple of weeks it's been on Beat the Pundit. Did you hear, have you ever heard the story about Marshall from last week?
No.
Marshall called in from Vermont, okay, in the US of A. But not because he is from Scotland or anything. He's just from Vermont. And he came to Glasgow like once or twice. And then just fell in love with Super Scoreboard.
Seriously.
He's like completely American. And he took Mark Wilson to a tiebreaker. And last night's caller was someone who lived in Sydney, Australia. John is a bit closer to home. John's in Eaglesham. How's it going, John?
Eaglesham. Wow. Eaglesham derby.
Hi. Hi, not too bad. How are you?
Have you ever seen Simon Donnelly walking the dog?
All the time.
Do you?
Seriously.
But you only see the top of his head because he's always on the phone.
Yeah, that's
is that right? You're one of those serial phone walkers.
Not particularly.
You're out walking all the time. It's a small village. I can believe it. So
I'm taking the dogs out, but not particularly.
It only makes sense that you
say hello next
time,
John.
What I'm doing just now. I'm out with the dog at the moment.
You would have to.
Where are you, John? Are you in the Ori?
Up at the top of Punnun Street at the moment.
All right. Enjoy.
That's where I got married. That neck of the woods.
Did you?
Yeah. Anyway. It's not about me. You'll need to drop the ball off, hand deliver it, surely, when John inevitably beats you. It might not be him, though. Heads, it will be Simon, and tails, Marvin Bartley. And it is the Eaglesham derby.
Yes.
I've definitely never said that on the show
Eaglesham
before.
Eaglesham derby.
John, come on.
Bring it on. Definitely not. What we do is give Simon some greatest hits radio to listen to, and we'll get the clock ready for you, John. 30 seconds. Answer as many as you can and pass if you don't know the answer, okay?
Yep, no problem.
Top man, your time starts now. Tony Mowbray's been appointed manager of which club?
Sunderland.
Name any of the English sides that Michy Batshuayi played for?
Chelsea.
Which SPFL team do Clyde ground share with?
Pass.
What city will host this season's Europa League final?
Pass.
Which Highland League team shares its name with the Rolling Stones lead guitarist? It's a wee sneaky one that in there, I must say. Bring Simon Donnelly back. Can you hear us?
I can, yes.
There's a proper like left field question in there, and I must admit, right, by my own standards, I actually did read them in advance tonight, but obviously only read the first like four and thought, oh, they're fine, and then missed the proper left field one. But it's fine, it's all good fun. Right, you've got 30 seconds and your time starts now. Tony Mowbray has been appointed manager of which club?
Birmingham.
Name any of the English sides Michy Batshuayi played for?
Chelsea.
Which SPFL side do Clyde ground share with?
Oh, pass.
Which city will host this season's Europa League final?
Milan.
Which Highland League team shares its name with the Rolling Stones lead guitarist?
Pass.
No, big music fan. How many current Scottish Premiership sides has Lauren Shanklin played for? Quick.
Come on.
Quick.
Two.
Okay. What do you think, John? Have you done enough?
Nah, got the Sunderland one wrong. I knew it was wrong to start with.
Oh, I know. Yeah. Let's find out. Tony Mowbray.
What are you looking at me for? I scraped another one.
I'm so disappointed.
Tony Mowbray's last club was Sunderland. He'd replaced Wayne Rooney at Birmingham.
Yeah.
Yeah, Simon goes 1-0 in front. Michy Batshuayi was linked with Rangers for about an hour this morning, I think, before the cold water got poured on it. Crystal Palace or Chelsea, you both got that right. So 2-1 to Simon. Marvin will know this. Surely Clyde ground share with
Simon, you don't know now. Hamilton.
It's the Ackies. It's Hamilton Ackies.
Oh, is that?
Which city will host this season's Europa League final? I thought you might know this, John. I thought you Rangers fans had tickets booked, and it would be a very interesting takeover of Dublin should Rangers Dublin? Get to that final. A few games to win before that.
What's the score?
2-1 to you.
2-1.
Even if I gave you a bit of time, Simon, do you know what the producers had? They were all sure you'd get this because you're a big music fan. Which Highland League team shares its name with the Rolling Stones lead guitarist? No, still nothing. Still nothing from you, John?
No, Brora Rangers.
No, Mr. Brora is not the Rolling Stones lead guitarist. Keith.
Moon. No.
Richards.
Keith.
Rich?
It's a Highland League team.
All right.
Oh, wasted on you too.
It was wasted.
Absolutely.
I didn't even understand.
Wasted.
Bad game.
It was a nickname. Yeah. I was looking for a nickname.
Is that not where Colin Hendry started out?
Keith, it would have been.
I think it was.
Yep.
And
oh, listen to these two. It's
easy, isn't it? How many current Scottish Premiership sides has Lauren Shanklin played for? Hearts, St Mirren, and Aberdeen. It is three. Yeah. Played for Dundee United and Ayr and Morton.
What did I say?
Two. You said two.
What did John say?
I would have said three. I never got there.
John never got there. It's a 2-1 win for Simon Donnelly.
Another one.
He is the John. He's the master of the ugly win. How bad was that, honestly?
No, I thought John was decent.
Make sure you give him a wave next time you're walking the dogs, John.
Yeah, I'll chat the head.
Yeah, say hello, John.
Good man. Thank you very much, John. Take care.